still a penthouse. Feel me? That's the bottom of the hot pot. Those are the wires I use. You know, with the little heat guard, all that other good shit. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? They used to serve the inmates. Had to rig something up. See how long that lasts. That's the setup. This is the grill. What you do is get your little scrubber, sandpaper. Sand it up real good, you know. Get you some soap on there, get it soapy. Sand it up. Vegetables. Got everything. Got my vegetables. Chinese sausage. Chop up my vegetables. Chinese sausage. Let the meat pouch sit on there and get hard. What's that, mackerel? Yeah, I was gonna have some rice with it, but it fits too many carbs. Okay, I'm gonna chop that up real quick. I hope I don't have to show you guys how to chop up vegetables. The vegetable oil on it. The olive oil. Like that. Little set out. Good to go. Yeah. Put my seasoning on it, you know what I mean? Little soap I made myself. Chop up the sausages. If you wanna know how I chop them up, the veggies, I use this to chop the veggies. Whatever you define, that's good and not dirty. You know what I mean? I want to keep it up in here because, as you can see, this is where the plate is, and I have a plate keeping this warm. There we go. Let me get to the sausage for two minutes. The rest of the Chinese sausage up in here. As long as this is clean right here, I ain't tripping. If you got any comments you want to leave, go ahead, leave them. And there you have it. My Chinese bowl.